Today on Sugar Spun Around, I'm showing you how to make an easy buffalo chicken dip. Hey Sugar Spun Bakers, Sam here, and I'm so excited to be sharing another carefully tested and perfected recipe. This one is super simple. We're going to get through this video in no time at all, so let's go ahead and get started. Now the first thing you want to do is preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Next, you're going to want to grab 8 ounces of softened cream cheese, and we'll drop this into a large mixing bowl. While an electric mixer is not absolutely required, I like to use one to beat the cream cheese until it's nice and smooth. If you don't have a mixer, you can do this step by hand. Next, we are going to add 1/2 cup each of ranch dressing and buffalo sauce. Now, many recipes out there use sour cream rather than ranch dressing, but in my opinion, nothing goes with buffalo sauce quite like ranch does. We're also going to add a couple of spices. I like to use 1.5 teaspoons of garlic powder and 1/2 teaspoon of paprika. So let's go ahead and mix everything together until it's nice and smooth. Now for a minute, this might look a little bit lumpy and separated, but if you keep mixing, everything should come together. Next, you're going to need 2 cups of shredded chicken. Personally, I like to just buy a rotisserie chicken and just pick the chicken off of that. Super easy. Now, I personally love to add some cheese into my dip as well. We're going to be adding 1 cup, and I like to use sharp cheddar. This is a blend of sharp yellow and sharp white, and I grated it myself just because it's going to melt a lot better than the cheese that you buy pre-shredded in the bag. We'll also add some thinly sliced green onions. This is 2 onions. 2 green onions, that is. Don't put 2 regular yellow onions in there. Now we'll just use our spatula to stir everything together until this mixture is nice and smooth and completely combined. You can make this dip in a cast iron pan or an 8x8 baking dish. I personally like to use either a pie plate or this cute decorative, I think it's a quiche plate, I'm not sure, but we're going to be using this today. We'll spread this evenly into our dish. Then I like to take an additional 1/4 cup of cheese and just sprinkle this over the top. Now we'll take this over to our oven and we'll bake it for about 15 to 20 minutes or until it's nice and bubbly. If you'd like, you can sprinkle a few more thinly sliced green onions on top before serving. And that is how you make the best buffalo chicken dip. I hope you guys enjoyed today's easy recipe, and if you try this one out, please let me know what you think. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Mmm. That's good.